Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play with Ned Crazy. I'm Ned Crazy and welcome back to Dune 2016. We are slowly making progress, trying to get this completed before the new Dune game comes out. I mean, by the time this video actually goes up, the game will have come out and I've probably already done one episode of the new game. But as of right now for me, there's still a day and a half before the game comes out. So technically, to me, I'm still on target for preparing myself for playing the new one. I'm going to try.
The power were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
Complete it. Either today or tomorrow before getting cooked out. Pipeline. But we shall see how it goes. Hey guys. Bitches, that all you got? You really do suck, don't you? Anyone else? Cool. That's what we like to hear. Get rid of all the demons. The jump boots.
Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Yeah, I don't care about the Argent Tower being your crown achievement. I'm just going to steal your jump boots so I can jump the ice. So I can now get to higher places. Get up there. Apparently not. Alright, he's dead. Yeah, this is the other one. What have we got in here? This is the bio hammer. See if things are using the super shotgun. Kill 30 unwilling full times. I really can't be bothered with that right now. In fact, I probably won't even bother with it at all. Really? There we go. Much needed armor. Even though it goes in like fucking no time whatsoever. This way. Yeah, I vaguely remember doing this. Yeah, that was another thing I forgot about, was when I pre-ordered the new Doom game, as part of it I'm getting Doom 64 as well, which I've never played any of the older Doom games. I don't know anything about Doom 64, literally at all. But like, I've seen people play the original Doom and Doom 2. In fact, I've been watching the Game Grumps playing through that. But any of the other Doom games, I know almost nothing about. So we shall see how that goes. Boy. Wait a second, that was where I just was. Assuming this is somewhere close to the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, because I think I'm supposed to be climbing on top of this. Hey guys, I'm not going to waste any kind of ammo because you suck. But there's literally no point in wasting. Ow! Oh yeah, that's what I wanted. Sure. See how this goes. Ow. Overkill, but fuck it. I found you. Sure, we'll go with the tactical scope so I can do slightly longer range stuff. Swear I saw something over there. Could just be me going mad. There's a way of changing. There we go. Because I prefer the missile things on there. Let's go with super shotgun and heavy assault on. There we go. Got that health one over here. Back this way somehow, I suppose. Wait, this is the way I came from, isn't it? Yeah. I might as well grab these health things. So am I missing something? I can jump somewhere, can't I? I think I'm supposed to be jumping down there, aren't I? Let's double check. Yeah, no, there's anything out here. Yeah. Anything out here? Yoink! I shall have you. Bee! So I can jump across there. Is that the best idea? I don't know. Technically that is where I'm meant to be going. I can't go up you. I can go down there, but that's kind of where I came from, I think. So, fucking, let's just crack up there. Yeah. Ah, there you are. Well, you were there. And is my target.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent power
is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Is that so, Nelvig? Well, to be honest, the demons are more at risk because they literally call me Doomslayer. So I can go this one. Is there any point in that? Sorry.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System.
Ooh, what do we have here?
We are the only corporation with this
technology
able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on the planet.
And you are dead. And you are dead. That was kind of a bit overkill. target can't be useful for this fight, I assume. Go with that one. Fastering. Probably 75. Fuck it. Fuck 12, I've fallen now. That's a lot of monkey boy. Is there... I swear there's a power up around here somewhere. At least there should be. Oh, bitches, is that what you got? Oh yeah.
Lockdown disengaged.
I am amazing at video games. Honestly. Boing. Slipping in.
And away.
Yeah. Oh, and now we do some climbing, don't we? Come on, down you come. Need to get on you, something like that. There we go. Take me up before you go.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent thing, she could open a portal to the world that we will never be able to close.
Wow, I died from that. That was stupid. Did not mean to jump like that. So after killing all the fucking mancubuses and revenants and all the other fucking demon hell spawn that I just killed, I died from jumping off of a high place. Sounds about fucking right for me. Yeah, let's get that. Decrease reload time. There. Alright, let's get back up this bitch. Come on.
The accumulator's energy signature.
Yeah. We literally just had that.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent Beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Yeah, don't worry about that. You? Just keep climbing. That was close. Hello? Grab you things, see where this takes me. Regenerating health. I'm normal. Well, that's useful. What do I do? My fucking... Anyone else? Got the armor. You. Yeah. Sure.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Yeah, that's what you think. It's actually paved by good intentions, apparently. Yeah, I definitely need more ammo. I think health would be the next one there. You gonna go again? Yeah, there we go. Yay! Even more climbing chances for me to kill myself. I was supposed to stay on that, wasn't I? I'm a fucking idiot. Who's there for anyone who's seen any of my videos? Whee! Well, there we go. Up we go. I don't want to go from here. Yeah. I shall do this. If it's the last thing I do, I shall do this. Excuse me.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Oh, really? I've got to fucking do all this shit again. Just keep waiting then. You spin me right round, baby, right round like a hurricane. Is that wrong enough? I don't know. I shall assume yes though. Right, so it's there we need to go. Right there. It's exactly there I need to go. Jump to. I'm not going to climb things until it has stopped. Like that. Shit. That wasn't very long. Thank you. climbing. Just keep on climbing. Don't climb up there yet, because that's going to kill me. Wait for this to happen because I had a feeling that that was just going to get me while I'm running across there anyway. Oof! Nearly ran off the edge there. I don't care about you. boom. So thank you everyone for watching. Feel free to tell me what you should be. I'll shoot the games out. Thank you.
And good night.